We're just giving a fencing demonstration. That's Adam and Kayla, and they're just fencing, free fencing. They're not keeping score, they're just warming up, messing around, because we just want to show the new kids about the sport. We offer a lot of different things for people who are of all, I guess, experiences in fencing. People who don't know anything, you can take the gym class. Then there's the club for people who want to fence a little bit more actively. And then we have the varsity team. The team is a really tight-knit group. We spend a lot of time together outside of the team as well. And it's just a really good experience. I really like the people on the team. It's a lot of fun fencing them. Just basically, it's overall, it's just a really good experience, for sure.